Welcome to Asphalt Mildura again. As you can see, the boys are up in the big cat there. They've got that organised, getting into position now, getting that ready to start the next layer. So they're just finishing the surface along the fence there. As you can see, the boys just getting ready, and I'll get the truck right into position there, or the big cat. They've already started loading some of the stuff out of the cat there. And moving forward, just getting into position. Then what will happen is the truck will come forward and back up into the hopper and start to load the hot mix straight into that hopper. So as you can see, the boys are over there just finishing off around the pit and along the fence line, where obviously the machine can't get in. The boys up there on top of the cat there, got it getting into position. Pretty fancy looking machine, the old asphalt machine. So very interesting process, and just now getting into position and getting organised to run this second run. We'll just wait for the truck now to come in and position his hopper into the tray of the truck into the hopper to start dumping a load into that that big hopper there on the front of the Caterpillar. But there's a real art to getting asphalt smooth and to an acceptable finish, and it's really quite interesting to watch the boys with the detail that they go into. It's really quite a detailed process getting those edges right, and they really treat it like as if they're doing some joinery work in a house, so which is good to see. So but obviously their boys are just getting ready. They won't be far off now. I'll stop shooting this one here, and we'll just wait and see if the truck comes in, and we'll get a bit of footage of the loading of the hopper. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll hopefully have a bit more footage for you shortly.